Okay guys, let's see if we can do this this time. I think it's all about trial and error. If we've learnt anything from the last escape sequence, it's all about trial and error. We don't know what's going to happen now. This could go very wrong. Oh! 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 That's a dick move. Yeah, we got further though. This time, we haven't even taken damage yet. I wonder, is there anything up here now? I don't like it. You know, there were energy balls all over last time, that's all. I was trying to avoid that. I knew it was coming. Oh, I wasn't even thinking about that. Oh god, what's this? I think we made it. Chance I can... No, can't make a save yet. Kuro's Nest. Can't check my map. I can save though. That's his nest. Is there anything further up? No. An egg. So it's like it's a loving mother. But why is it doing what it's doing? Why does it hate the light? Like scaring the kids, the baby birds. I don't know, it's doing more than just scaring them. Now we know why she's so pissed. or he had learned how they perished through our light. All along, she was simply protecting her last child. Oh God. What the hell am I supposed to do now? I can't save, although it has already saved itself. Oh. Ah, so now I'm here. Right, okay. So what happens? So I need to basically haul ass up. Wow. Huh. Nope. Okay. Oh, I think I had the right idea. I still can't save. Where is my next safe point? Not there. Can I make it up there? I don't think I can. Oh God! We barely escaped from her clutches this time. It's clear now why she hunts us. Kuro is just trying to protect her child. But remember, Ori, the element of warmth is the last to ignite. The sunstone we seek high atop Sorrow Pass. We must ride the winds, for they will show us the path. Okay, so I know where to go. Yep, I know where to go and how to get there. But now this place is blocked. I have no way of getting whatever was over here. Huh. And I have stuff to do down there. How did I get in there in the first place?
Huh.
I must be able to come back. Because I didn't... This is weird, man. I haven't done what I was supposed to do. Technically. That's kind of bummed me out. If I'm not able to do what I came here to do, how... I don't know. So now can I float all the way up? Looks like it. Okay. Well, this makes a lot more sense, doesn't it? Sorrow's Pass, or Sorrow Pass, I should say. Let's save, we don't want to do all that again. Okay. Good job I saved. Can I use these rocks? I don't know. Let's wait for one to fall. Yeah, I can. The mapstone fragment. That goes back down. Dead. Dead. Oh, man. Oh. They fall so fast. Oh. It falls so fast. Yeah, mopsole fragment. Don't think I want to be going over there. Or anywhere down here. This is all death. Okay. So up here is basically just where I was. I have a keystone, and I have the map frag- I have two keystones, and I have the map fragment. Oh god. This is dangerous. Okay, another one. That's, yeah, that's death right there. Now it's this way. Huh. Aha, I was gonna say there has to have been something. Now I haven't found the keystone door yet, but I have got all four keystones. And I've got the map fragment. Oh, there's something to the right that I haven't checked out yet. Where I got power up. Over here. Will you fucking die? And this is what it was. What is, ah, the map. Nice. Halfway there. Okay. Oh wow, there's another four keystones. There's loads of keystones in here. That's practically all this is. All right then. That doesn't really help me. All that much. Oh, I think I have an idea. That sounded really boring and bland, but yeah, I think I have an idea. No, I don't think this is gonna work. Will you stop doing that? I was thinking I'd have to use that to break this. However, that does not seem to be the case. Can I go through here? No. What about going back this way then? Go back this way, go down. Or maybe go up. Where am I? I need to do the map again. Okay, let's do the map again. Save here. I thought I'd already done that, but oh, I think I want to be going this way. Up here, nothing for me. Ah, you see, there's no. So why does this one keep respawning? That's why. That's why it keeps respawning. Beautiful. And there's a little shortcut. I don't think I need that now that I've got the flower. Flower? Feather. Looks like there might be something up there. There is something up there. Okay. What does this do? Ah, nice. Opens this. Ah, look at the time. I'm afraid we're going to have to save this for next episode, guys. So I will see you for that then. Take care.